Hey, good morning everybody. How's it going? Mark Bosley here. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you. I appreciate that. Those of you who are subscribed to my YouTube channel, it's been a minute since I've made a video, and I apologize for that. I've been really busy, you know, behind the scenes with new people on my team and helping them with success. And I woke up today a little while ago, you know, just chilling on a Sunday morning, having my coffee, and I thought, you know, I'm going to make a post today, and then I'm going to make a video and kind of explain that post. And I hope if you'll indulge me, if you'll follow along right here. Maybe a lot of you guys are in life, you're involved in an online business, or maybe, let's equate this with getting fit. Maybe you have a membership to a gym this year. Maybe you have some sort of resolution that you're going to have success online, or you're going to become your own boss, or you're going to become fit this year. Okay, maybe that's one of your goals. It's a lot of people's goals, and maybe there's some other things in your life that you've decided that you're going to accomplish, and you're going to do them. You know, you're going to do them, okay? So let's go ahead and jump into this video right here. I'm going to go ahead and title this, Every Little Struggle is a Step Forward, okay, guys? It's like I titled this right up here. So let me read this to you and kind of explain what it is I'm talking about. Okay, guys, in life, patience is not about waiting. Okay, it's about the ability to have a good attitude while you're working on your dreams and your goals and your desires. If you want to be fit, if you want to have success, you want to become the boss, you're going to do it no matter what. Okay, you're going to have some terrible circumstances, I can assure you, but you know, knowing that the work is worth it. In other words, you've seen other people do some things that you want to do, and you've seen them have success. You see them come out on the other side as a boss or as fit and stuff like that, and then their whole life changes, okay? So if you're going to try, okay, and people say to me all the time, okay, I'm going to try this, and that's a crazy word, okay? Put in the time and go all the way, okay? In other words, don't just go a week or a month or 3 months. Make a decision that this is going to be for the rest of your life, okay? Because you're always going to be trying to do better and increase, you know, your net worth, or increase your fitness, or increase the way you want to live. I mean, you just are. Don't just be a couch potato watching TV all the time and wishing that you had done something and you didn't, okay? Guys, this could mean losing stability and comfort for a while, and maybe even losing your mind like I have on occasion, okay? It could mean not eating, sleeping where you're used to. I mean, you're going to be some discomfort in this journey, okay, when your growth in the gym or your growth in your online business. There's going to be some things that aren't comfortable, okay? But that's okay, okay? It can mean stretching your comfort zone so thin it gives you nonstop case of the chills. And it will from time to time. Honestly, it will. You'll feel like you're not having success. You'll feel like you're not, you know, getting towards your goal, but you are. You really, really are, okay? It could mean sacrificing relationships, and all that's familiar. It could mean accepting ridicule from your family, your friends, and your peers, okay? It could mean lots of time alone in solitude, but that's okay. Solitude is a good thing, okay? It makes great things possible. It gives you the space you need, and everything else is a test of your determination and just how much do you really want this? How much else do you want it for yourself? Do you want it for, you know, for whatever reason, okay? And if you want it, you'll do it, okay? Despite the failure and rejection and despite the odds, and every step will feel better than anything else you can imagine. In other words, when you begin to feel that growth, maybe you started the gym today and you could run a half a mile, and next month you can run a whole mile, and then 3 miles and 5 miles, or your online business, you didn't make any money this week, you didn't make any money last week, and all of a sudden, you know, you got a sale here, you got a sale here, you got a sign up here, and all of a sudden you can see it. It just changes you inside. It changes your feeling, it changes your emotion, and it changes your drive to want to get to the end, okay? And you'll realize that the struggle is not found on the path. It is the path. Every little obstacle that you overcome, you're creating that path, okay? And it's worth it. It's so worth it. So if you're going to try to go all the way. There's no better feeling in the world than knowing what it means to be alive. I mean, honestly, guys, when you can become your own boss, master of your surroundings, the master of your life, the master of the decisions, and not having to be listening to somebody else, not having to get up, you know, and take a shower and drive to work and do that kind of stuff. It's a feeling that's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. If you know somebody who is a boss, if you know somebody who is owning their own business, or somebody at the gym that just really looks good, talk with them. Say, man, what did you do? How did you get there? You know, or if you're looking to work with me, I can make you this promise right here, guys. Okay, if you will work, you know, if you're serious about what it is you're trying to do, I will help you. I will help provide you get leads and traffic. I will help you with three-way calls. It's just what I do. It's not something that's a chore for me. It's something that I enjoy doing. I mean, let's face it. There's a lot of people in the world that need extra income, that need to create, you know, an additional stream of money into their household to pay down some bills, to get ahead, maybe to do a vacation, okay? And maybe you just want to get fit. Now, I'm a bike rider. You know, it's up to you if you want to get fit. I can't help you do that. But if you need some help online, you know, I'll have some information below this video right here. If you want to talk to me, if you want to reach out to me, if you want to call me on the telephone, all that information will be below this video right here. Hit that big red subscribe button there on the right-hand side. I can assure you guys, 2019, it's just a beginning. It's just a start, okay? Once you get those goals in place, once you get that mindset in place, once you get, okay, this is going to be something that it's going to be something I'm going to be doing for the rest of my life, the work part will become enjoyable. It will be fun. Typically, I have a competition with myself. How many people can I contact today, or how many push-ups can I do today? And I find that, you know, that's what creates that feeling of being alive. Okay, honestly, it really does create a feeling of security, you know, of knowing that you went through all those obstacles and you overcame them, and you're in a position now to where you can help others do the same thing, okay? So I hope you like this video, guys. I hope it's not too long. I just wanted to share with you some things that were going on in my mind and with my business. And if you need that help, you know, every little struggle is a step forward. I'll help you with that, okay? I appreciate you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like and comment on it. My personal information to contact me will be below this video right here. You know, if you're, I don't mind helping you. I don't ask anybody to stop doing what they're doing, okay? If you need some help, if you need some leads, if you need some traffic with your online business, give me a shout. I can help you, or I'll put that link to that information also in the description box below this video right there, okay? So everybody have a great Sunday. Have a great day. I hope you and your family have, you know, many, many blessings in your life. And God bless you. We'll see you on the next video, guys. Hey, thank you. Bye-bye.